There's the light. Set to go. Final race of the day. Best of luck, punters. Race number 11. Chucky Brown at 280. Away, great line away. Chucky Brown trying to push through it. Got tight there. Finding the lead is Jack in Black. Chucky Brown two away. Emily Dryad with it and three away. Top weight. Then Gunnar Malloy from Deed and out the back. Premier Jet up front. Leader Jack in Black. Chucky Brown a length and a half away. Then Emily Dryad straightening. It's Jack in Black clear and Jack in Black. Jack in Black beats Chucky Brown, Emily Dryad and top weight. Behind those Deed from Gunnar Malloy. And back at the tail end, last of all, is Premier Jet. The time is 22:75. After the running of race number 11, numbers are 6, 7, 8 and 4. Jack in Black, too good here for Des Hockley. Wins again, that's three of his last four. And has been able to get through. There was a bit of traffic early. He hunted through, grabbed the front. And has been too good. Number 6, Jack in Black. Renato Marucic, Des Hockley. Where's Pedro Cool in Blue? Second going to 7, which is Chucky Brown, Ken Gill, a Black Dog, February 2016, Fabregas, Liza Brown. And number 8, Emily Dryad, Judy Hurley, a Black Dog, February 2014, Magic Sprite, Emily Bell. Numbers are 6, 7, 8 and 4 after race number 11 here at Gawler.